Today I'm gonna be reacting to Toca Kitchen Part 2, and it's gonna be pretty cool. Toca a little intro, I like it. Oh, and then the hot dog. How does that work? I don't know. Okay, lady with blue neck. She's got blue neck. Okay. Today I'm gonna try and make her die, or at least faint. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Yeah, ha 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 to you. Okay. Whoa. Yeah. Why do you have to do that? Gonna be a lot of pepper. She doesn't look good about it. Lots of salt. Lots of lemon and lots of soy sauce, and it's gonna be very salty thing. Lots of hot that's tomato sauce, and lots of hot sauce, lots of it, because we want you to burn your mouth, lady. Now mayonnaise, it doesn't sound like mayonnaise. Now eat it. Looks like she died. Okay, let me know in the comments if I'll do a part 3, because I might do a part 3. Okay, let's do this. This is cool. And lots of hot sauce. Lots and lots of hot sauce. Okay, now eat it. Let's see if she burns her mouth. Oh, interesting. I think she doesn't like it. Onion with hot sauce. Lots. Thank you. Good. Okay. Onion, cut it. I've never cut an onion open in Toca Kitchen 2. So it's pretty cool. And things are just falling off the counter. Oh my gosh, they're flying everywhere. Okay, you go in her mouth. Okay, and we will just get a pear! Yeah, pear! Wow! I make pear smoothies. That sounds very nice indeed. Lots of water, pear, juice. Okay, you're having a smoothie. Ah, yes, very nice. The special. Yeah, my special recipe. Look at your lips like that. Okay. Oh, you don't want fish, you don't want fish, you don't want fish. But dolphins love fish. Do you want to be a dolphin? You want to be a dolphin? Do you want to be a dolphin? I don't think you want to be a dolphin. Dolphin. Okay, okay, I'll show you what this looks like when it's deep fried in 3, 2, 1. So guys, we deep fried the fish. I told you this is what it looks like, and she's gonna eat it. Very crunchy. And if you wanna see where the deep fryer is, it's here. It is the fryer. And I'll think about making a part 3. And I'll see you later, guys.